4-H is trying to help create a pathway for the next generation of scientists.
I like pulling the string because you're always so excited because when you pull it, you're just waiting for the water rocket to blast off.
One of the reasons that we're doing the rocket launching is because it's fun. The kids really enjoy launching these rockets. And on a hot summer's day, there's nothing like a stream of cool water coming down on you. But more importantly, the process that we're teaching here is the scientific method.
It was fun to learn how different amounts of water change how high the rocket went.
Aerospace Camp is a partnership between University of Missouri Extension, 4-H, and Missouri University of Science and Technology.
But at the same time that you're learning, you're actually having fun.
Roger, roll, Atlanta.
The chapter on the space shuttle has closed here real recently, and there's going to be a new chapter opening. And we're going to need scientists and engineers for not only the space program, but for next generation of automobiles, energy. We need innovators. And part of that is starting young with them.
You learn about science, you meet new people. It's just a great experience overall.
Two, one.
Join my revolution. Join the revolution of responsibility.